Robin Wright. Abstract. Robin Gale Wright, born April 8, 1966, is an American actress and director. She has won a Golden Globe Award and a Satellite Award, as well as earned 8 Primetime Emmy Award nominations, for her work in television. Wright first gained attention for her role in the NBC daytime soap opera Santa Barbara, as Kelly Capwell from 1984 to 1988. She then made the transition to film, starring in the romantic comedy fantasy adventure film The Princess Bride, 1987. This role led Wright to further success in the film industry, with starring roles in films such as Forrest Gump, 1994, the romantic drama Message in a Bottle, 1999, the superhero drama thriller Unbreakable, 2000, the historical drama The Conspirator, 2010, the biographical sports drama Moneyball, 2011, the mystery thriller The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo, 2011, the biographical drama Everest, 2015, the superhero film Wonder Woman, 2017, and the neo-noir science fiction film Blade Runner 2049, 2017. Wright starred as Claire Underwood in the Netflix political drama web television series House of Cards, for which she won the Golden Globe Award for Best Actress Television Series Drama in 2013, making her the first actress to win a Golden Globe for a web television series. Wright has also received 6 Primetime Emmy Award nominations in the Outstanding Lead Actress category for House of Cards, 1 for each season, and 2 nominations in the Outstanding Drama Series category in 2016 and 2017 as a producer on the show. Wright is also one of the highest-paid actresses in the United States, earning $420,000 per episode for her role in House of Cards in 2016. This project compresses information gathered from Wikipedia in video format. Why should I watch it? Studies prove that reading while listening improves comprehension, increases speed as well as expands vocabulary and enhances fluency. Provide your feedback on the comments section. Support the channel by subscribing and liking the video. Thanks.